I posted a video of me trying Jollibee a couple of weeks ago, and a bunch of people asked me to try the peach mango pie since I tried the ube one. I'm currently in California and Janelle is driving me around, so I asked her to stop at Jollibee so I can finally try it. I also wanted to try the spicy chicken since they were out of that when I went with Philip. Unfortunately, they were out of the peach mango pie and the spicy chicken. I was pretty sad, but I ended up ordering their halo halo, and Janelle ordered the ube pie since she hasn't tried it yet. The halo halo had beans, jellies, and jackfruit at the bottom, shaved ice, and it was topped with ube and jackfruit ice cream along with some leche flan. Janelle told me to mix it all up, but to be honest, I didn't know where to start. I almost lost the ube ice cream at one point, but I eventually figured it out. You gotta mix it up real good and bring the stuff at the bottom to the top, and then we couldn't stop laughing because a piece of string would show up and then get sucked back up over and over. She told me it was a jackfruit string, which makes a lot of sense, but it was still fun to watch. I love this dessert. It was perfect in this hot weather.